Welcome back, folks, to Chapter 17 of the Chronopocalypse Sessions with your route selector, Professor Giusti. Beautiful track from the brilliant Mysterian Roots to get us going today. This is called Oh Wicked Man, and it featured on their debut album, which is a classic, live at the Counter Eurovision in 1979. Enjoy.
Dread not thyself, my brother.
What a great track. What a great band. Okay, let's get on with our session. I've got some nice stuff coming up. Gonna play a bit of Prince Buster for you later. Some Peter Tosh. But also, as always, some King Tubby, some Upsetters and Augustus Pablo. And some more recent stuff like Damian Marley, Stephen Marley, Lila Ike, and others. Right now, we're going to play a scientist track. This is called Time Warp. It's a dub track. It came from the album The Space Invaders from 1981. Nice track there by Scientist. Alright, let's move to Peter Tosh now. This is one of my favourite Peter Tosh songs. It's called Burial. Enjoy.
One time, one time.
track was first composed by Bunny Wailer and Peter Tosh in the late 60s, but this version was released on the 1976 album by Peter Tosh, Legalizer. Been some suggestions that some of the lyrics in the song were targeted at Bob Marley after Peter Tosh and Bob Marley fell out, and sometimes people refer to the fact that Peter Tosh never attended Bob Marley's funeral, but actually that's nonsense because this track came out way before Bob Marley's death. Peter Tosh himself was killed by gunmen after his house was invaded in 1987. Great loss to the music. Beautiful tune. Okay, let's move to another track. How this is a Lee Perry produced track. It's by Colton Jackson. It's called History. It came out in 1977 and it's very sweet. Enjoy.
I was sold as a slave in Africa to an European. Oh yeah, I was bound in and take me on to the Caribbean. Down there, the faces that I met, saying they are my master. He tried to be like fools. Jaja is the cheater, the Bible rules. Use I and I for tools. It's a good thing I stick to Jaja. Never miss a day in school. Teacher, I do analyze. I invert my life situation. Then I really get to realize, say, a Rastaman first brings civilization on ya. Right ya, Rasta civilize ya. On ya, Israel, your history say. From 1655, we have been working on the same plantation, taught in the same recitation, saying, Jaja is loving and who don't love him never know Jaja. Oh no, they never Chandor. That is the culture the Babylon taught, saying they teach us of so-called civilization. Onion, onion, Babylon, you are a sly old fox. Lock you in the box and I throw away the key. For all those tricks you play when I was king, Jah 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 got the master key. And a Rastaman bring civilization on ya.
Okay, it's time to go back to 1964. I promised you some Prince Buster with his classic blue beat, ska tracks. This is a classic one, it's called Wash All Your Troubles Away. Made an error. I said it was 64. It actually came out in 63 on Prince Buster's debut studio album, I Feel the Spirit. The next track's really good, so I'm going to play it on. It's called Hold On. Thank you.
know. All your best friends begging down. Now left and right, right and left.
Lovely tracks from Prince Buster there. Really good addition to any ska collection. Okay, we move to something a bit different now. This is Jacob Miller with Tenement Yard.
God give you 2 years and one more. You talk this and listen more. Keep out your mouth. Let me say. Keep out your mouth.
The original Tenement Yard track by Jacob Miller was first released in 1976 and re-released in 1980. As you can probably tell, this is a slightly different version. It's a recent version featuring a collaboration between Inner Circle and Chronix. It's kind of good. I hope you enjoy it. Here we go.
Nice to eat and keep it his mouth, you know. They shall be longer. One day we can be beautiful like them too, you know? So we give thanks and we take care of ourselves, Rasta. Let's see.
See why some people see Chronix as a spearhead of a reggae revival. Lovely stuff. Okay, we're moving on to King Tubby now. This is a track from the 1975 album Shalom Dub. It's called Natty Dub.
His dreadlocks up in all the streets. Them Babylon them cannot keep them feet.
Clear to me who the vocals are on this, but this is classic King Tubby. Okay, from one classic producer to another, let's go to the Black Ark Studios with the next track. This is by Raphael Green and Dr. Alimentado, produced by Lee Perry. It's called Rasta Train.
Oh,
Okay, for the next track, we're going to stick with Lee Perry, but we're going to take it back to the early part of the 70s with this Upsetters track, Dark Moon. Lovely tune from 1971 there. Again, reinforcing the old adage that reggae versions are usually the best versions. I recently came across another version of the same track, this one produced by Augustus Pablo at Duke Reed's Treasure Isle Studios. I'm going to play this track from a new compilation called Dubbing on Bond Street, which I came across recently. Enjoy.
Thank you.
across a bit of a discussion online about whether this is actually Augustus Pablo playing the melodica here. Not really sure, but it's a lovely track anyway. Okay, we're going to move to something a bit more recent now. Next up is a collaboration between Damian Marley and his brother Stephen Marley. It came out in 2017, sorry. It's called Medication. There. All right, we're moving to an even more recent track. This is from 2019. It's called Not Another Word, and it's a collaboration between Protégé, Lila Ike, and Agent Sasko. Enjoy.
Again, bread on the butter, they notice me not. I'm gonna land right full of guff. I'm in the streets system no governing. It's a free for all, can't get peace at all. Soul a fly away like a Peter Paul. See it's all clear and evident, caused by the decadence. CIA intelligence, no Netflix have the evidence. And man a shoot pastor in a church, man a shoot father in business school. Some different man a set the rules, hey. Man's a fuck, no one think about them thing, yeah. When man can't even manage, put them garbage in a bin, yeah. Food box out a car window, I clog up the train. And when the flooding start, the government them get the blame. My brothers, it is a shame, more time we feel embarrassed. Watch the people of this generation causing all these problems. Man, I want that a man wouldn't even care about him offspring. Bumba clock, stop
singing. I'm missing out another bird, but now I'm going no further. What are they up for in a hurry? They used to love the women, so you find that they have lost their way. I'm missing out another bird, but now I'm going no further. Your baby mother, you got murdered. Revelation tells me so, I guess this is the end of it.
To hear this kind of stuff coming out, showing us how fresh and creative the scene still is. Right now, we're going to rewind back to 1981 to Peter Tosh, a less well-known album of his called Wanted, Dread and Alive. This is a track called Coming In Hot.
Coming in hot, hot, hot. Firing some shot, shot. Coming in red hot, 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 hot. It's a musical shot, shot, shot. I just clean up my nozzle, I just load my barrel, and I cock my hammer, cause I'm gonna pull my trigger.
The album this came out on, Wanted, Dread and Alive, did not receive the kind of critical acclaim that his earlier albums like Legalize It, Equal Rights or Bush Doctor received. But I really like this track because the sound of the rhythm section, Robbie Shakespeare on bass and Sly Dunbar, really comes out very strong.
Coming in hot, hot, hot. It's a music.
Leave Sly Dunbar and his drums behind, Robbie Shakespeare and Peter Tosh, and move now for the last track of this session to a tune by Peter Brogs. This is from 1982, produced by Dr. Dread. It's called Dja Dja Voice is Calling.
I heard Dja Dja Voice is calling, calling all his children. Are open, you better get ready to walk right in, to walk right in. We gonna sing and we gonna shout, we gonna give Dja Dja the eyes. We gonna sing and we gonna shout, we gonna give Dja Dja the eyes in among Zion. We gonna sing redemption song. We gonna sing it all day long. We gonna walk with His Majesty. We gonna tell Him this true story about the power and the glory in among Zion, in among Zion. I heard Dja Dja voices calling, calling all His children, saying Mount Zion gates are open. You better get ready to walk right in, to walk right in.
Lovely track from Channel One Studios to close our session today. Thank you for listening. I hope you've enjoyed the session. This is Professor Juicy, your route selector. Stay safe.
I heard Dja Dja voice is calling,
calling all his children, saying Mount Zion gates are open. Ben, 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 ben,